I fly a lot. I don't do anything scary when I go to the airport, even though I could. But I do like to see how far I can walk away from my luggage. My record right now is 2 terminals. I was on a plane recently. I was not the scariest person on the plane. The pilot was. We were flying from Seattle down to Los Angeles. Halfway through the flight, pilot gets on the intercom and he goes, bing. We're gonna have to land the plane in San Francisco. We're out of fuel. Bing. That's all he said. That was the whole announcement. So nonchalant, like we just ran out of pretzels. Immediately, the lady who was sitting next to me, she turns to me and goes, this is bullshit. The pilot is gonna land the plane early? I have a connector. If he lands the plane in San Francisco, I'm gonna miss my connecting flight, and this is gonna ruin my entire day. I turned back to her and I was like, hey, the pilot just said that we're out of fuel. If he doesn't land the plane right now, you're gonna miss the connection to the rest of your life. 20 minutes later, pilot gets back on the intercom and he goes, bing. You know what? We're gonna go for it. Like, we're gonna go for it? As if this turned into some 4th-and-goal situation. And he's trying to take us to the playoffs next week. Immediately, everybody on the plane started cheering for the pilot. They're like, yay! He's gonna go for it! That's the only time I ever thought about taking over a plane. You just read the news the next day. Terrorist saves 200 lives.